I'm going to show you how I store my baking trays.
Right next to our oven, we built this like little baking tray holder. We have two dividers, and then that way we can store the baking trays, the cutting boards, and all of the other, you know, vertical things in this one space. And then I divided it up by baking trays, cutting boards, and larger cutting boards.